Do you believe that the blockchain is a revolutionary technology which is going to remake the future? For the first time in human history, people anywhere can trust and transact with each other without centralized authority. To know more about it, keep watching. Hello and welcome to Crypto Marker, where you can learn everything about crypto, DeFi, NFT, and metaverse easily and deeply. Three main topics are covered in this video. What is the meaning and function of blocks? How are these blocks connected to each other and how do they form a meaningful whole? What is mining and what is its role in a blockchain? A blockchain is a chain of blocks that contains information. Its blocks are like the building blocks and they are distinguishable from one another as they have different characteristics. A block contains the recent data, and when filled, is close and linked to the previous filled block, forming a chain of data known as the blockchain. You cannot discuss the history of blockchain technology without mentioning Bitcoin. The anonymous person or group known as Satoshi Nakamoto is commonly credited with creating not only the first modern cryptocurrency, but the blockchain architecture that makes Bitcoin and other cryptos possible as well. Nakamoto launched the Bitcoin blockchain and cryptocurrency in 2009. Blockchain provided the answer to digital trust because it records important information in a public space and doesn't allow anyone to remove it. Blockchain is a digital ledger which has all sorts of transactions sorted in chronological order. It is a distributed ledger technology that enables a set of peers to work together to create a unified decentralized network. There is no need for a centralized authority which makes the whole network trustworthy when compared to other networks. Let's look at an example. You wanted to meet a friend for dinner and his clock wasn't updated for daylight saving time. Actually, it was an accident. But it didn't make him late. Blockchain technology operates in a similar way to the clock on your friend's cell phone, which automatically makes this correction. But instead of time coming from a single centralized decision maker, it is reached through a majority of votes by all the participants on the network. The primary difference between a blockchain and a database is centralization. While all records secured on a database are centralized, each participant on a blockchain has a secured copy of all records and all changes. So each user can view the provenance of the data. The magic happens when there is an inconsistency, since each participant maintains a copy of the records, blockchain technology will immediately identify and correct any unreliable information. Your friend's watch would immediately self-correct for daylight saving time, even if a third person maliciously changed the time so he would be late. The time would immediately be verified against all participants and corrected. Since the information is not centrally located, it is difficult to delete it, alter it, and change it. Blockchains are write-only, which means you can add data to them, but can't delete it. Web3 and cryptocurrencies run on what are called permissionless blockchains, which have no centralized control and don't require users to trust other users to do business with them. We'll talk about it in another video. Hopefully now you have a better understanding of blockchain. To know about critical role of mining in blockchain, and hash function to keep the network secure, watch till the end. When one peer sends information to another, a transaction is generated. When this happens, transactions need to validate using the consensus algorithm. To prevent bad actors from validating bad transactions or double spends, blockchains are secured by a consensus mechanism such as proof of work or proof of stake. It ensures that no invalid transactions are passed into the blockchain. Please watch our video about proof of work. I assure you it will be worth your time. Adding transactions to the existing blockchain ledger is done by mining. It is distributed among all users of blockchain, which Bitcoin and several other cryptocurrencies use to generate new coins and verify new transactions. Mining involves creating a hash of a block of transactions entire blockchain. It involves a vast decentralized network of computers around the world that verify and secure blockchains. In return for contributing their processing power, computers on the network are rewarded with new coins. In simple terms, a hash is a cryptographic function that transforms any input data into a fixed-length string of numbers. Every single input of the hash function will produce a different output, and the result is deterministic. If you use the same input, the output value will be always the same, The output or value created is called a hash value or checksum. Any hash value created from data using a specific hashing algorithm is always the same length and one way. It cannot be reserved. In the context of cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, the transactions are taken as input and run through a hashing algorithm, which gives an output of a fixed length.